So?
Oh, man, bringing back Battle Lab.
Like 2 hour plus Battle Royale matches. Playing hide and seek.
But honestly, I have no idea. But they've been working on this for years.
Don't shoot my teammates.